standing by my father with a knot of whipcord in my buttonhole, which showed that I had a desire to work with horses. I stood there, waiting for the highest bidder for my services. Before I'd left home, I had read Uncle Tom's Cabin. When I saw us all lined up, I remember thinking it was much the same in England as it was in America, bar the whip.